5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Next time on prequel, please.
One.
It's on this side. Careful with soul flail. Okay, moving back to moon. Careful with soul flail, guys, do not dive. Better not to damage something than to damage something and die. Group 2. It's on this side. Keep in mind we're baiting the soul flail, so don't move the diamond yet. Soul flail is in 14 seconds. So get away a bit from diamond, get away from diamond. Move back slightly, move back. Soul flail. Okay, and move to diamond, get to diamond quickly, quickly.
4, 3, 2, 1. Gate.
Okay, group 3 enter.
Other side.
Hit spawning on the opposite side.
A lot of people left that out a bit too early. Don't do that.
Don't just follow the boss around, guys. Don't just follow the boss.
Starting position now.
Okay, we're back on the skull. We're back on the skull. Careful. Guys, don't die here, please. Come on. Okay.
Use personal
on Cleo. Get to Skull. Cleos will overlap, there's no way about it. So Cleo is in 60 seconds.
Range number
4. Four.
This side?
It's on the opposite side. Everyone be focused.
On the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Be personal.
Mm-hmm. Don't forget your interrupts, guys. Very important.
Beware.
Okay, second door in front, I'm letting you speak to the school in. Yes, okay, second out. Go to the third out. Don't let the interrupt go at the passport.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Be aware. And finish the boss. Good job.
Yellow bitch!
Oh, thank god!
Yeah.
Oh, thank god!
Fuck's sake.
I thought I'm not gonna land that kick. Holy shit.
So, no loot, and.
No loot,